here you are. What happened, Miter?
I made it out of here indeed, sir. I always said that I was leaving, but turns out there was good reason for me to come back. Not the least of which is visiting my friends from time to time.
Well, I am certainly delighted to hear that, so long as you've achieved what you set out to do. But what brings you back again this way? More than a social visit, I presume.
You're right. I'm back because I'm leaving once again. Something I have to do if I get up there. Though I should be back before long either way, I guess.
Going to try and make it out of here again and again, is it? Well, they say repetition is...
He has a lot to say, huh? Said.
Now here.
How much health do I have? Oh good, it tells me. I like the healing.
Here you are.
Cheers, mate.
Forgot about the bombs again. More money. I think on boss for gems or nothing for darkness. I think on the boss, I remember them pretty well.
Ready for me.
Oh, I just remembered this boss. It's the Witch Coven. Not that fun. Barely a boss. There they are. Beating me up pretty bad, huh? Pain is helping, but... There we go. Should go with the Daedalus hammer. Let's see. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice.
Why not?
I'll hold. I won't get that one . Attack does more damage, hits a wider area and deals more damage. Your attack deals 200%. I want to go with this one because it's prophecy and I've never used it before, but I also want to go with this one because it fits the build I'm running. I think build's probably better.
Power. Should come in useful.
How are you? Not got much to say, huh? And
I know what you're going to say.
We are on to the Fury.
We're not getting through to one another, are we? I'm sorry that it has to be this way.
Murderer! this not too bad. I remembered when I really struggled with the Furies. Wow, I am taking a lot of damage though. I'm not taking zero damage, that's for sure.
The walls.
I think I'll just change the arena. As long as I don't die, I'll feel good about this. But that's getting more and more likely with each input. Arena. Oh wow. Oh, don't hit me, please.
Second rule. That was 5 seconds, right?
Let's see what we got. Restores 10% when you enter a chamber. That doesn't sound too bad. Ensures a chaos gate will spawn ahead of you. Special does more damage. I like that one.
Take it. Broke out of Tartarus.
Let's make the special do more damage.
The Bone Hydra awaits.
Hermes? Hermes, you always gotta show up, don't you? Get out of the fire.
Olympus call.
What do you want?
It's down quite chilly up here lately, cuz. We've Demeter to thank for that. Me, I'd prefer to stay out of her way. She doesn't think I've been much help to her. Although, I'm sure she's warm to you at least.
Let's see, when you are hit, you have a chance to dodge. That's probably the best. No. Yeah, that one.
Time to go.
Let's go see what the heck is her name. Orpheus's wife. I don't know. Her girl.
Must be Eurydice.
Eurydice.
What is it, hon? Oh no, don't tell me you've come all the way from Tartarus to ask me more about your good-for-nothing court musician friend.
Certainly not. I'm merely here for your wonderful singing, cooking, or conversational ability. though since you mentioned it, you seem to have a lot to say to him. Is there anything I can do?
So let me see if I understand. Orpheus blew it with me like an idiot, but now I'm supposed to be reaching out to him. Sorry, hon, but that's not happening. The two of us are finished. And you know what? I think we're finished here too, if you'll excuse me.
Let's see. Up to 4 random. Up to 2 random. Let's see. I think this sounds better.
Ooh, that's good. See you.
Let's see. Oh. Out of fire. And okay, that's not the last one. Get the witch. Okay, there we go. Oh, a palm of power, how nice.
Power of the gods.
Definitely the special.
Palm down.
Let's see. Heart, the shop, or Dionysus. I don't have enough gold to get an Olympian power, so let's just go to the,
the next heart. One.
I wish my attack or dash deflected, but I didn't get that lucky. Stop it! They're so annoying when they're the last one. They're also just very strong. So are these guys. There we go. Let's see. Athena or Artemis? I guess Athena, because I haven't seen Artemis yet.
Away we go.
Ah, the barge. Okay. Wave makers are scary. Okay, there we go. That wasn't too bad.
In the name of Hades.
Let's we Which one? I guess shot? Or a call could get me out of a dangerous situation. Doesn't last very long, does it? And more coins. All right, the shop or the shop. Last level before the bone hydra, I think. Alright, we're getting food.
Should help keep
and we're
going.
Getting this.
Delicious.
Bubble that up. I have enough to get Dionysus, I might as well. That's pretty decent. Oh, we are to the bone hydra.
You touch me, and I shall have your head.
Partially why I like the bow for this fight. You can stand back and he can't hit you. Stop sending fire at me.
Behold our power.
Until you reconstitute again.
some more information. Let's see. I have no money. I'm not using my cast anyway, so... I almost never build cast builds, is what I've found. I don't know if they're any good, but... I guess Chain Lightning is pretty decent if you get Zeus early.
Time to pick a fight.
Probably based on a sound cue. Controller vibration or something. I haven't done it in a long time, so I don't remember.
Come and get it.
All right, these things. And there's a chariot. Power, another increase for my special.
Power.
I just saw the Hades chest as I was leaving. Probably best that I didn't go for it though. They just dash all over the place. But I guess so do I.
More souls fastidious.
A butterfly ball. Two of them. Spam that special. Daedalus Hammer. That's very rare to get two, I believe. I very rarely see two, at least. It's a shield. That room wasn't too bad. Your thrust deals more damage. Your attack does more damage. And your attack restores 2 HP per hit, but you lose 60% of your max HP. Shadow Slash.
Let's go, Stygius.
I was like, oh, he keeps saying Stygius. I'm like, who's Stygius? Oh yeah, it's the name of the sword. They're much more effective with the shield than I am. Oh my gosh, stop. It's a spin that's killing me. Okay, can't boost that anymore, so I guess I'll boost my defense. Karen shot. Oh, random power. That's tough. I'm gonna go with the consistence. There we go. Yeah, we're staying away from them. There we go. Oh wow, level 6, okay. This is getting fun. Keep blowing myself up though. Oh geez, I only have 6 health left. And they died too. There we go.
I'll just take that.
I have so much nectar I don't know who to give to. I guess I could try to get the friends pairing. I feel like I'm getting more risky, but maybe they're just dealing more damage. Oh, what's in here? Slain foes have a chance to drop HP, that's helpful.
I'll take this one.
Probably should have bought that first.
What did I get?
I got a Nemesis Stone, what the heck is that? Nemesis Crest, strike more from behind. I need health.
A centaur heart.
I prefer more lives going into this too. I've never beat them with the sword.
Time for the main event. Theseus, before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one. Though if you wish to hear me say something to you, I will oblige.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my trusty spear, which yearns to penetrate your soft and vulnerable, altogether pallid flesh. Now die!
Okay, it's focus time. My chances don't seem good here. Dodged it. Nah, I didn't dodge that one though. All right. I think that's actually a good place to call the stream though. I hope everyone enjoyed it, or anyone that's here. But yeah, let me see if there's anyone to raid, and then we'll end it. No, there's no one here. Alright, there's no one here, so I'm just gonna end it. Right. Yeah, there might be someone here. I'll send you over, why not? I'll raid him, why not? Send you over to someone I'm following, Pokemon streamer, so. All right. I hope you all have a good night. See you later.